Hi guys, and welcome back to another Microsoft Flight Simulator video. It's been a while since I've done a proper flight, so today we're going to be bringing you Singapore Airlines 747 in a special edition livery, and we're going to be flying out from Singapore Changi Airport to Bangladesh, Dhaka. Rarely ever fly into Dhaka, so I thought I'd fly into my home country for once and see how that is. As usual, take off, a bit of a cruising, and then landing. As for landing, when you'll see later on in the video, for some reason the 747 is just so tricky to handle. It's not just in this video as well, it's been the case for other videos when I try and do them, and even when I'm just playing for fun. When it comes to landing, the plane just feels so uncontrollable. It just moves from side to side and you're struggling to get proper control of the plane. So if you see that, it's not because I'm very bad at landing, it's the game's fault. So hopefully you enjoy the video. Leave a like, press that subscribe button, and thanks for watching.
4,000. Forty.